Okay, Terry, you're in a room with John and Bill, room 6 over there. Emma, Thomas, you're gonna be in room 4. Emma, you're with the girls in room 3.
Hey, look at that loser.
We're sharing a dorm with Emma.
Oh, don't be so hard on him, John. He could be a good guy. Sorry about that.
Yeah. Hey, who's that?
It's Greg. He's close.
Doesn't seem...
Hey, I'm Greg.
I saw you playing with a knife over there, and listen, not sure what you're up to, but I know you're up to something bad.
Sorry.
Go screw a vampire.
Now that kid has been acting a little different, per se.
Are you kidding? He looks like a lonely kid who no one likes.
He looks like a wimpy little emo with no friends.
Good night, guys.
Whatever.
Oh my god. It was just a dream. Oh, excuse me, Greg, but how do you explain the way I saw you leaning over last night?
Why would you care? Nobody cares about anything.
He's a killer.
Wow, are you crazy? Why in the world would Greg try to kill?
Well, Terry does have some evidence.
Exactly, John. Who walks around with bloody knives and leans over dead bodies?
Maybe he was trying to help
him. He wasn't trying to help him. There was no screaming or yelling for help.
Okay, this is not a murderer. End of story.
Good night.
Why did you kill those kids?
What are you talking about?
The blood, the body, the knife. It all adds up.
What?
So you leaning over a body.
No, I was helping him. He was hurt, so I was checking for wounds. Then I called the help, I swear.
Put the knife in your pocket, and you're walking away.
I was carving wood before we talked.
Put the blood on your hand.
I was helping in the kitchen. I was only cutting tomatoes.
I am out of it. You're all alive. I don't believe any of you. I'm a hero.
Hey, are you okay?
Why did you kill those kids?
What are you talking about?
The tomatoes.